Welcome to the world of amazing animals. Stay safe and healthy. Stay subscribed, we are covering all possible animals in the world within this series. Baboons are primates comprising the genus Papio, one of the 23 genera of Old World monkeys. There are five species of baboons, commonly known as Hamadryas baboon, Guinea baboon, Olive baboon, Yellow baboon, and Chacma baboon. Each species is native to one of five areas of Africa, and the Hamadryas baboon is also native to part of the Arabian Peninsula. Baboons are among the largest non-hominoid primates, and have existed for at least 2 million years. Baboons vary in size and weight depending on the species. All baboons have long, dog-like muzzles, heavy, powerful jaws with sharp canine teeth, close-set eyes, thick fur except on their muzzles, short tails, and nerveless, hairless pads of skin on their protruding buttocks called ischial callosities that provide for sitting comfort. Male Hamadryas baboons have large white manes. Baboons exhibit sexual dimorphism in size, color, and or canine teeth development. Baboons have diurnality and are terrestrial, but sleep in trees, or on high cliffs or rocks at night, away from predators. They are found in open savannas and woodlands across Africa. They are omnivorous. Common sources of food are grasses, seeds, roots, leaves, bark, various fruits, insects, fish, shellfish, rodents, birds, vervet monkeys, and small antelopes. Their principal predators are Nile crocodiles, leopards, lions, and hyenas. Most baboons live in hierarchical troops containing harems. Baboons can determine from vocal exchanges what the dominance relations are between individuals. Baboons are able to acquire orthographic processing skills, which form part of the ability to read. Their principal predators are Nile crocodiles, lions, spotted and striped hyenas, leopards, and cheetahs. They are considered a difficult prey for the leopard, though, which is mostly a threat to young baboons. Large males will often confront them by flashing their eyelids, showing their teeth by yawning, making gestures, and chasing after the intruder predator. Although they are not a prey species, baboons have been killed by the black mamba snake. This usually occurs when a baboon accidentally rouses the snake. Thank you for watching till the end. Let's pledge to protect our wildlife, along with pets.